दिस इज़ फर्स्ट चैप्टर, रिप्रोडक्शन इन लोअर एंड हायर प्लांट्स. फर्स्ट, व्हाट इज मीन बाय रिप्रोडक्शन? इट इज़ अ प्रोडक्शन ऑफ यंग वंस लाइक पेरेंट्स. इट इज़ इम्पोर्टेंट टू मेंटेन द कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ लाइफ और सर्वाइवल ऑफ स्पीसीज. ईच ऑर्गेनिज्म हैव देअर ओन मेथड ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन. देन देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन, असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन एंड सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन. फर्स्ट, असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन. इन असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इट डज नॉट इन्वॉल्व फ्यूजन ऑफ टू गैमेट्स. इट रिजल्ट्स इन प्रोडक्शन ऑफ जेनेटिकली आइडेंटिकल प्रोजेनी फ्रॉम सिंगल ऑर्गेनिज्म. ओके, मीन्स ऑफस्प्रिंग्स आर सिमिलर टू पेरेंट्स. सच मॉर्फोलॉजिकल एंड जेनेटिकल आइडेंटिकल इंडिविजुअल्स आर कॉल्ड क्लोन्स. देर आर डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन. फर्स्ट इज फ्रैगमेंटेशन. इन फ्रैगमेंटेशन, इन दिस टाइप मल्टीसेल्युलर ऑर्गेनिजम्स आर ब्रेक इनटू मेनी फ्रैगमेंट्स और स्मॉल पीसेस एंड फ्रॉम ईच पीस अ ग्रो इन इनटू न्यू ऑर्गेनिजम्स. एग्जाम्पल इज स्पायरोगायरा. दिस इज डायग्राम ऑफ स्पायरोगायरा. दिस स्पायरोगायरा कट और डिवाइड कट्स इनटू स्मॉल पीसेस एंड फ्रॉम ईच पीस न्यू इंडिविजुअल्स इज फॉर्म और अराइज. देन सेकेंड इज बडिंग. इट इज अ कॉमन मेथड ऑफ असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन. इट कंसिस्ट टू टाइप्स लाइक एक्सोजिनस एंड एंडोजिनस. दैट मीन्स आउटग्रोथ कम आउटसाइड द बॉडी एक्सोजिनस एंड इनसाइड द बॉडी एंडोजिनस. ड्यूरिंग फेवरेबल कंडीशन आउटग्रोथ और बड फॉर्म्ड. Then these outgrowth develop and start their independent life. Example, yeast hydra. Yeast is unicellular animal. From this yeast, new bud is or outgrowth is arise. From then it is individual new offspring. From this new offspring, this like a chain. And this is known as yeast chain. This is parent cell and this offsprings. Okay. Then in hydra. Due to mitotically divided cells, this outgrowth is arise and this outgrowth extends or develops and form a new offspring or young hydra. Then after fully developed, this hydra detach from parent and live as an independent life. Then third is spore formation. It is also type of asexual reproduction. It is, example is Chlamydomonas. In Chlamydomonas, reproduction occur with the help of zoospores. These zoospores are motile. That means they have flagella for the movement. From parent cells, zoospores, multiple zoospores are developed and each zoospore grow into new young ones. Like this. These Chlamydomonas have two flagella for the movement and nucleus is divided into many nuclei and each nuclei consists or develop as a offspring. Then in some individuals, non-motile spores are formed. These are known as conidia. Example, penicillium. Penicillium is attached to substratum, that is non-motile, and from parent cells these buds or spores form and from these spores new offsprings are formed. Then next is fission. Okay. It consists two type of fission, binary fission and multiple fission. Binary fission, example amoeba. In this type, parent cell mitotically divide to form two individuals called binary fission. From parent amoeba, two tiny or two offsprings are formed. And in multiple fission, in this type, nucleus divide many times and each nuclei consists small amount of cytoplasm. And from this, new offsprings are formed. Example, plasmodium. Plasmodium is malarial parasites. In malarial parasites, multiple division is takes place. That is known as multiple fission. Then vegetative reproduction. Vegetative reproduction, or it is also known as vegetative propagation. That means plants reproduce through their vegetative parts like stem, root and leaf. Asexual reproduction in plants, especially by Agamospore. Agamospermy means formation of embryo from unfertilized ovule. Vegetative propagation by naturally occurs from stem, such as runners. In runners, this type branch consists, each stem consists many nodes and internodes. And when these branch developed and this node come in contact with soil, new baby plant grow. Example is cynodon, that is dub grass. Then tubers. Tubers means like example is potato. This potato has these nodes. That is, we call it eye of potato. And from these nodes, a tiny plant is arised. Then rhizomes, example, ginger. Gingers have this type of nodes. And from these nodes, new baby plant can arise. Then bulbs, example, onion and garlic. From this, also tiny plant can arise. Then root. Roots have radical buds. From these buds, new baby plant arise. Example, sweet potato. We see last year this sweet potato, and these have a radical bud. From this bud, new tiny baby plant can arise. Okay. Then leaf. Leaves are thick, fleshy, and consist buds like this. Okay, these are buds, and from these buds, new tiny plant can arise. Example is bryophyllum and bignonia. Okay, these are naturally vegetative reproduction. Then nowadays, horticulture and agriculture use artificial method of vegetative reproduction. First, cutting. Example, bougainvillea, rose. In this type, plants cut with one or more buds. Then new plant arise from these nodes. Angular cut, that means like this. Angular cut is give, which gives minimum damage to tissue and maximum exposure to soil. This cut stem deep into auxin. Auxin is phytohormone, that is growth promoting hormone. And this cultivated. Then next is grafting. In Marathi, kalam. In this type, parts of two plants joined, that is combining characters of two different plants. This rooted plant consists, which is known as stalk, and stem plant consists scion. Okay, this covered with moss or funaria. Why? Because moss or funaria have ability to absorb moisture from environment. And this grafting, from this grafting, a new plant is arise. For example, wild rose is having resistance power to against disease. Then these flowers are not beautiful. But artificial or ornamental rose having beautiful flowers, but they are very delicate. This combination of these two plants, we can give a ornamental rose with resistance power, having less water, etc. Then last is tissue culture. It is also called micropropagation. This is vegetative propagation. This is micropropagation. In this type, any cell or tissue can take and allow to multiply in artificial culture medium. Any tissue or cell of plant allow to multiply in artificial culture medium. It is very fast method, and cells divide mitotically, and these plants are morphologically and genetically same as parent cell. That means like clones. And this is very effective method, which is used in our days. दिस इज अबाउट असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन प्लांट्स. इन नेक्स्ट लेक्चर वी विल सी सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन प्लांट्स.